a package. Might sound crazy, but I'm in a Mercedes, you know. And there go another, no, that's a Camaro. We out here getting money, you feel me? Yeah, we out here getting money. No, on the road. Beautiful day. Light traffic. I'm on my way to San Antonio from Houston, so that's like about 3 hour drive. I'm already started the day, you know. Probably should have vlogged a little earlier, but I'll try to get some more content out here. So yeah, you know, I got a chance to see, you know, private jets and airplanes. I was picking up the package. You know that, you know that came straight from Europe, you know. But anyway, as you see, I look really, really messed up, you know. And I don't have the fresh cut, got the morning face. That's a sign I've been on the road for quite a while, man. But anyway, come through with me, enjoy this journey, and see what this journey has in store for us. It's a little heavy traffic up in the countryside. But don't you love the country sometimes? And the scene is greenery. But anyway, still on the Mercedes, you know, got some fries. You know, I'm out here munching on some nuggets. Got a little traffic at the countryside, you feel me? Someone's ranch or something out here. Show you what else I got. Oh, it's like a fish for leg. I got extra sauce on that bitch, man. And lastly, got a spicy chicken sandwich, baby. I'm not even that hungry, man. It's crazy about that food, man. I see, man, got a little traffic, that's for sure. See, it's a car right behind me. It's a beautiful day, man. I can't make this up. It is a beautiful day out here, man. But all in all, safe journey. So far, so good. You know? But still, my goal is to make it before 12 p.m. I might need to speed it up after this traffic clears up. Because right now shows my estimate time is 12:20 p.m. Alright, I'll give you more updates on the road when I get closer. Cheers. Alright, heading back home. As you see, seems like it's raining ahead. just too slow to see what I'm doing. Anyway, just giving you guys an update to Asani. I'm heading the wrong way, man. While I look through the window, I see some blue skies on the behind me, man. Left the blue sky just to sheesh. Alright. Y'all see the difference? Got some blue skies down out there, man. And so I'm heading.